Martin Fisher, and I'm one of the watch managers down at training centre, and we're down here with the TRU training the rope team at Stenigot, which is near Lincoln. It's a 330-foot tower, really just a giant pylon. What we do is we tend to go all the way to the top, and then we do various exercises, one at 90 foot, one at 50 foot, and this is just exposure to get the lads used to working at height, working in all conditions. We then do a cable way, which we lower people off and give them experience of doing long lowers using 100 metre lines, and it's sort of off from the 200 foot platform. Normally only come down with a team, a group of five, but obviously with the TRU being quite heavily populated, we've come down with a group of 10 this time. The weather today is extremely windy, gusting up to probably 40 knots, 30 miles an hour, which has curtailed some of our activities. This group will next week go on to doing confined space training, which will be taking place with Neil Pickersgill, who's in charge of that, Simon Corden and Matt Keogh.